If you ask me whether this was the best documentary ever, I'd probably have to agree with you there, mate. Give Miles back his lunch.
Think about the overall experience of the Sandon school.
Is it on? Alright, hello and welcome to this week's edition of Most Haunted, where we're here at the Sandon School.
Joining me today is 14-year-old student Miles Day. His hobbies include World of Warcraft, and he is the most boring person in the world. And that's official.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty. My music's so loud, I'm swinging.
Hello?
Trying to kiss me riding dirty.
Oh, that must have been you. I'm crazy guy, nice Clements. If you want to sit down over here. Right. Miles, do you know why you're here today?
No, not really.
Right, we're here to hunt ghosts at the most haunted Sandon school. Have you heard of the acclaimed Sandon school werewolf that roams these hallways?
No, it's just my school.
I was talking to him now, and he was like, come and get me, and I was like, yes. So, do you want to go get the werewolf right now?
Yeah,
I'll play. Okay. You might need it.
Oh, why?
Because things are going to get ugly.
Oh.
So yes, anyway, during the late 1970s, early 1980s, there have been numerous sightings of a strange werewolf-like creature. What do you have to say about that? I mean, are you scared of werewolves?
I don't really like them. They're too furry. Yeah.
I mean, do you believe in ghosts? I mean, as a medium, it's my job to believe in ghosts, but do you think that exists, or do you think it's just some kind of set-up, like the werewolf sitting behind us now or something? That would be ridiculous.
I don't really know.
Nah. Okay, do you want to see more of the school so we can get more sightings?
Yeah.
Let's go this way. So here we are in one of the most haunted areas of the Sandon School, the so-called North Lobby. So, how's your first impressions?
Quite big.
Yeah, I know, I do. Alright, I'm going to try telepathically communicating. Okay, if you can see us now, werewolf, give us a sign! Any sign! Oh my god, the lights are out! Let me go!
Come on, Steve.
Oh my god!
Steve.
Are you okay? What's going on?
Oh, my lunch.
Where does lunch go? Lunch! What's up with your lunch? Where'd it go?
I don't know, it's gone.
Was it right there beforehand?
It was in my hand.
Okay, I'm going to ask him to give us back your lunch. Give Miles back his lunch. Oh my god! Never in my life did I ever expect to see a fruit-throwing, poltergeist-possessed werewolf. It's quite a good find, you know, actually. One day of work.
What did you think about the overall experience of the Sandon School?
but I didn't really like it. It wasn't very nice.
Join us next week for more Most Haunted.
I'll go home now.
Considering nothing has ever actually happened on Most Haunted before. Let you stay down!
That's for taking me long.